So Kathleen Wynne wants to sell off Hydro One to raise some quick cash?
What?
Now we're worried.
What's next?
Are they going to sell our libraries?
Are they going to sell our hospitals?
What if we get sick or need our tonsils out?
Am I going to have to pay some rich guy for my water?
Are they going to sell our garbage trucks?
Are they going to sell our parks?
Are they going to sell our highways too? Oh right, they already did that.
What's next? Our schools?
We hope not. We really need those. Are they going to sell our pools and our hockey rinks too?
Why don't big corporations and rich people just pay their taxes like our parents do?
That would be a way better idea than selling off our public services.
Yeah, we need to keep things public.
That way everybody can use them and afford them.
Once they sell it, we'll never, ever get it back.
Hydro One belongs to all of us. It's our power.